Hey guys, Zackcog here, welcome back to another Spyro video. In this video I'm playing through the reignited version of Ripto's Rage. You may also know it as Gateway to Glimmer if you played it in Europe when it was the original games, not the reignited versions. Anyway, before we get into the video, I'd like to give you a challenge to subscribe to the channel, like the video and turn on post notifications if you would like to in 5 seconds. Let's see how well you do. 5, 4, 3, 2, and one. Let me know down in the comments below how well you did, and let's get straight into the video.
Legend has it that there is a portal to Zephyr here, and legend also has it that I know how to activate it. Furthermore, as I recall, the legend mentioned something about me activating it for a small fee. Thanks for the gem, Spyro. With all this cash, I can open a lizard burger shop in Skelos Badlands.
Okay, Spyro, looks like we got us a bit of a situation here. The breeze builders have got us pinned down, and we've been waiting for a volunteer to blow up their munitions building. Looks like you're it.
Thank you. What an explosion! It sure is a good thing I had my helmet on. Oh yeah, the Colonel wanted me to give this talisman to you if you got through the Breeze Builder defenses. Good job, soldier.
And I've lost my cowlicks. With these battles going on all of the time, they keep running away. Can you help me get them back into my pen? Spyro. Here's a little something for, you know, the effort. There are two more cowlicks out there somewhere, but I haven't...
What light from yonder window breaks? That window up there, dummy! The professor said he was working on a way to help me get back with Juliet, but...
Well, I am impressed. You got all seven cowlicks for me.
misplaced your seeds, have you? I can make all the plants off. My boy, here are two more seeds to get you the rest of the way. Oh, and take this with you if you don't mind. It's been cluttering up my pockets.
Romeo, you can have this. I don't need it anymore.
Ah!
Hey guys, thanks for watching the video. I really appreciate that you've watched this far in the video and I would just like to say thank you. You can also check out more Spyro videos in the playlist linked below. Thanks for watching the video, make sure you subscribe, like and turn on post notifications if you would like to, and I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.